हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू LSTC। दिस इज़ बापी सरकार। द इंटरनेशनल लेबर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज अ यूनाइटेड नेशन एजेंसीज। हुज डीलिंग विथ लेबर इशूज, पर्टिकुलरली इंटरनेशनल लेबर स्टैंडर्ड्स, सोशल प्रोटेक्शन एंड वर्क अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर ऑल। The ILO is unique tripartite UN agency. Since 1999, the ILO brings together government, employer and workers of 187 member states to set labor standards, develop policies and devise program promoting decent work for all women and men. The main aim of ILO are to promote rights at work, encourage decent employment opportunities, enhance social protection and strengthen dialogue on work-related issues. The Occupational Safety and Health Convention 1981, number 155, and its accompanying recommendation number 164 set out the basic principles of national and expertise level policy and strategy for the implementation of OHS preventive and protective measures. If you already obtain demonstrated any certification or you are pursuing, then you will know all those ILO's rules and regulations. So the strategy advocated by the convention calls for action on the formulation, implementation and periodical review of a national OHS policy. The full participation at all level of employer, worker and their respective organization as well as other stakeholders . The definition of national institutional role and occupational health service are entrusted with essential preventive function and are responsible for establishing and maintaining a safe and healthy working environment which will facilitate optimal physical and mental health and for adaptation of work to capability of workers. So ILO's fundamental principle and workers' right at works are freedom of association, rights to collective bargaining, elimination of forced labor, the abolition of child labor, elimination of discrimination at work, so friends, these are all that we have for today. If you find this video informative, do subscribe, like and share. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.